I'm a senior at the University of Colorado Denver, majoring in business administration with a focus in human resources. I'll be graduating here in May in 2 months, which is extremely exciting. Of course, money is definitely the hardest thing. It's the reality that I live in as a first generation student. Like, I would love to be able to pursue politics, but politics honestly doesn't make any money. My parents are relying on me, my family back home, like they're looking on me to be able to give back to them. So that's definitely why I do want to go into HR and go within consulting. And it's still, and it is my major, so I'm still going to be enjoying it, but it's not the first thing that I want to do. But it's that the financial aspect. I have to be financially stable. After my freshman year, I actually lost my Pell Grant, just because my parents, they hit like that middle class, but yet we were still low income. And that was definitely the biggest struggle for me. But thankfully, my school offered me another scholarship, so that was able to help me pay for that. And I didn't realize this until this year, but like graduation is extremely expensive. It's costing me almost like $200 just to rent my cap and gown. And it's like, these are things that I wasn't prepared for, I didn't know about, and it's kind of things that I have to come up with the money for. It's like, because I want to walk. This is like for my family, and it's like for myself, and this is like the biggest part about college.